एक्सरसाइज 1.1 चैप्टर नंबर 1 रियल नंबर, चैप्टर नंबर 1 रियल नंबर एक्सरसाइज 1.1 क्वेश्चन सेकंड, सो दैट एनी पॉजिटिव इंटीजर्स इज ऑफ द फॉर्म 6q+1 और 6q+3 और 6q+5 वेयर q इज सम इंटीजर, q इज सम इंटीजर। द स्टूडेंट्स हाउ टू सो दैट एनी पॉजिटिव इंटीजर्स इज द फॉर्म ऑफ 6q+1 और 6q+3 और 6q+5, ओके। देन फर्स्ट लेट a बी एनी ऑड पॉजिटिव इंटीजर, लेट a बी एनी ऑड पॉजिटिव इंटीजर and b is equal to 6, here 6 and 6, then b is equal to 6, let q be any quotient and r be remainder. Now by applying division lemma a is equal to 6q plus r, here 0 less than is equal to r less than 6, 6q plus 0, put r is equal to 0, put r is equal to 1, put r is equal to 2, put r is equal to 3, put r is equal to 4, and put r is equal to 5, okay, that means 6q plus 0, 6q plus 1, 6q plus 2, 6q plus 3, 6q plus 4, 6q plus 5, here 6q plus 5, r is equal to 1, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, a is equal to 6q plus 2, a is equal to 6q plus 4, give value of a when a is odd, it is the form 6q plus 1 or 6q plus 3 or 6q plus 5 for some integer q, students, here is finish the solution. Question number 5, use Euclid's division lemma to show that the cube of any positive integers is of the form 99 plus 1 or 99 plus 8. Students, how to show that cube of any positive integers, okay students, here try to understand how to show that of any positive integers of the form 99 plus 1 or 99 plus 8. Solution, let a and b, right here b two positive integers, okay, let a and b two positive integers such that a is greater than b, a is greater than b, therefore a is equal to bq plus r, a is equal to bq plus r, here q and r positive integers, 0 less than is equal to r less than b, taking b is equal to 3, b is equal to 3, here the a is equal to 3q plus r, here a is equal to 3q plus r, here 0 less than a is equal to r less than 3, different value of integer a are 3q plus 1 or 3q plus 2, okay, then 3 value here, 3q plus 1 and 3q plus 2, cube of 3q is equal to 3q cube, okay, that means 3 into 3 into 3 27, and q square, okay, 9 3 27, then 9 and under bracket 3q, q is equal to 9, m, here m is some integers, here cube of 3q plus 1 is equal to 3q plus 1 the whole cube, whole cube. Students, here use formula a plus b the whole cube, use formula a plus b the all q, okay? Then here 3q here cube 3q the of the cube plus 3q square plus into 1 because here a q means what? 3q the cube plus 3q the q square, okay? 3a square into b means b is equal to 1, okay? Then 3 and a is here 3q square into 1 plus 3 into 3q into 1 square plus 1q, okay, is equal to 27q plus 27q plus 9q plus 1, okay. Here 3q of the q is equal to 27, okay. 3 is 9 into 3, 27, and q square is q square plus 3 into 3, 9 and q, okay, plus 1 of the q is 1, okay. Then here 9 is common, okay. Then 3q the q plus 3q the square plus q plus 1 is equal to 9 and plus 1, where m is some integer. Similarly, q of 3q plus 2 is equal to q of 3q plus 2 the whole cube, okay. Again use formula a plus b the whole cube, a plus b the whole cube, then we get 9m plus 8. Cube of any positive integers is of the form 9m or 9m plus 1 or 9m plus 8. Here finish, students.